I'm back, boys. We're back here in War Thunder. It's been a long time, but we're back. Yes, look at that. But anyway, yeah, so we're back here in War Thunder, having a long hiatus, partly because I got bored of playing War Thunder, and also because I just didn't have time to update things. But we're back now with our things. We've got our Shermans, and just, oh, it's wonderful. But anyway, we're going to be playing some games here. I've got to set up all of my camos again, but then that's about it because I saved everything. So we're going to be playing some tanks because, well, why the hell not? I've been mostly missing playing aircraft in War Thunder because of Crimson Skies, but I also miss playing tanks as well. So we're going to play here with our broken KV-2 because it doesn't have any inside wheels. But once I've just set up this, then we'll play in the Tiger. Oh, and what the hell's happened to the turret? I think I need to adjust some of the customization here. No? And the camo rotation doesn't matter. I think the IS-1's camo is slightly brokener. No. Yeah, I think they must have remodeled the turret, and that's why it's a bit broken. Because the hull looks all right. The hull doesn't appear to have changed because it's still got the cross mounted centrally there. But yeah, it appears that that has happened. Which is a shame because it means that I can't use the IS. Well, I can, but it'll just look boring and Russian, which we don't want. And then once we've set up this, USA, don't know anything. But yes, let's head in and play some Tiger. Because I will not have improved at all. I'll still be as terrible as I was back in Tank Arcade. And we're on Tunisia. Okay. So what do we want to head out with? The Tiger or the captured KV-1? I'm gonna say Tiger because, well, that's Tiger. Plus we need to research like fire prevention for it and all of that. It's been so long since I played War Thunder. And we are gonna load up complete Panzergranaten because we don't want any Sprenggranaten. Oh, but anyway. Raus, schnell. Yeah, still can't really run it in graphics at all, unfortunately. This is how it looks. I actually need to change all the graphics because, water refraction, nothing. Water reflection quality, nothing. Trees range, tracks medium. Lens flash, no. I was gonna say sure, but then I was like, actually, no. Far terrain details, no. Physics animation for suspension models, yes, requires restart for those to apply. But cloud quality down, terrain quality is going to be on low. Particle density, we're going to raise up to that. None. I don't know, I'll have to leave it as that. So for now, this is what it's going to look like, unfortunately, because I need to reset all of that stuff. But the point is that we're back. We're back in War Thunder with potato graphics, but I can't help it. I need a new PC. Laptop is not good. One of the reasons which I stopped playing as well was because, well, you know, that. But still got our machine gun covers, and I'm still going to be rushing in. And I shouldn't be, because this is the Tiger. Oh, a Dickamax. Hit! Got the transmission. MGs aren't doing anything. Critical hit. Set him on fire. One more shot, maybe? About here. Hit. Track some radiator. Okay, we need to aim it up a little bit to about there. Hit. Okay, down to about there, perhaps. Still on fire, hit his driver. Target destroyed! Oh god, that's an SU-85. And a verbal wind. But I don't think we can do much about them because they're hidden by the rock. But they have now captured base B. It's the SU. Can we get a shot, perhaps? Tree's gone down. Oh, he fired. I think he bounced. But I now know that I've been spotted. What's around? An aircraft. Okay. M10. Hit. Hit the radiator. He's now in cover. Move up a little bit, see if we can get another shot on him. Oh, verbal vent. Hit the commander again. There's the M10. Something just hit me. T-34 and a Panzer IV. Counter angle. Well, just straightforward angle. Hit the Panzer IV. Need to get out of here, because we're getting shot at by everything. For the Panzer again. Missed. Someone else just hit us. Another hit, straight onto the gun barrel. So now he can't actually hit us. That one missed. Getting shot at by things that aren't doing much. Panzer IV missed because of his damaged gun. Out, there goes our track. We're not hitting him anymore, unfortunately, because I think there may be a rock in the way. Okay, and we just got one shot by a T-34-85. Okay! That escalated quickly. Just straight up one shot. Okay. Okay. Still, we managed to kill off a Dickamax. Let's go with the captured KV-1 at this base. And go back with the old camo that we have on here. All these German crosses trying to be Russian. If we make Germans think we are Russian. Actually, no. It'd be the other way around. If we make the Russians think that we are Russians, they will not shoot at us. So we shoot at him with our little machine gun. I don't know, what kind of machine gun is that? I think it might be like a... sounds like possibly a 50, but... I don't know, either way, he's flying off now. Oh, hello. Okay. T2. Crash. No, he isn't. Don't know why I'm trying to shoot down this guy, but it's fun. Hits. Hits. Okay. Well, we've just expended our ammo there, so... Tiger E. God. Too slow to hit that guy. T-34-85, critical hit.
Stays there, my friend.
Hit. Didn't do anything. Need to aim slightly lower. About there. Target destroyed. Ow! There's a KV-85. Get back, get back. Hit us straight in the turret. Took out everything in the turret. Just hold R for that. Press equals as well. Get a new crew member in. Not that we're going to survive much longer. But we may as well try and get a new man in. Try and replace maybe the commander or the gunner loader. Replace the commander, okay. Tiger E is going. There's a Churchill.
Hello, my friend.
Okay. That's a Churchill Mark 7. He's got the stronger armor. And there's also a T-34-85. Okay, so first turn game we lost. Unfortunate there. But let me sort out my graphics. Fourth on the team. Not bad for first next game in. Battle Triad 5. Participate in several fights against other players. Decent. So we got teamwork and best squad. Got slight bit towards Tiger in between, blah, towards the Tigery. Okay. So yeah, let me sort out my graphics. Okay, so I got myself a new plaything. It's small-ish. It's a small-ish aircraft. let me see. Crew XP points 153. Does that go for tanks as well? No, it doesn't. Okay. So let me have a look. Aircraft. Play. Saving up for probably for number of experienced gunners because I need more of them. Yes. So hold on. What do I need? Number of experienced gunners is one. How many turrets do I have? Two. 4, 5, 6. Oh god, okay. Still, let's head into an air arcade battle, shall we, and see how this thing pans out. Carries 2,250 kilogram bombs, which is decent. So, let's see if we can get into a game here, because we got our captured Yak 1, we've got our captured IL 2, well, I've got our 109 E3, got our Dornier, got our Junkers, we're all set. Let me just see. Oh, the user skin's broken for it. RIP. Okay. No user skin then. Just to go with our Battle of Stalingrad then. Still, let's head into a battle. Hopefully. In the meantime, look at this thing. It's got 6 engines. It's going to be pretty terrible to actually fly. Oh, great, we're into an air arcade battle. Just what I don't need for a section of bombers. I wanted to try out my new thing, but I guess this is all right. I guess we'll just take off the bombs from the IL-2. We'll just sort of
go in.
So there we go, our captured IL. Oh, look at those. Look at the engine. Oh, that's cool. Really updated some of these things. So we've got our... Yeah, so we've got to... We've got to maintain air superiority over the designated zones. And yeah, I need to actually not head in as the first guy in. And putting on war emergency power seems to definitely increase the amount of purple flames coming from my... coming from my engine. I've only just realized. Oh, that's cool. E-36 getting himself shot up over here. E-36 Air Cobra. Oh god. He appears to have damaged my engine. Dornier. See what's happening with him. The other guy ever shot. We've got oil leaks. Leaks everywhere. We fire our Russian guns into him. See, that's the trick to playing German aircraft. Only ever fly Russian ones. Only ever fly Russian captured aircraft, because German aircraft just do not have the Stalinium armor that the Russian armor, that the Russian aircraft do. So we try and hit this guy, but my aim is terrible. There we go. Got him! P-39N. Oh dear, we're getting shot up by something. And we've lost one of our elevators. Oh dear, yes, that means we're not going to be able to catch this guy. Who the heck is shooting at me? A Spitfire Mark II A. He doesn't have that many... He doesn't have that many weapons, but they're good enough to actually poke holes in my thing. Nah, we're dead. Oh, and I was also shot down by a Russian thing. There you go. Yeah. Russian thing was shooting at me, that's why I was going down, because everyone knows that the only thing that can take down a Russian aircraft is another Russian aircraft. So yeah. Still, we have a Yak-1B, so let's see what we can do with the Yak-1B. Which has also got interesting things on them. P-400 here. Looking rather confused. Hits. Kill assist. He crashed into the ground, it looks like that. Still, we have some MG, we have some cannons. May as well actually reload them whilst we're flying towards the fighting. It's going to take another 22 seconds for our cannons to reload, unfortunately, so let's stood you around for a little bit. Let's go see if we can have our IL-2, shall we? Against the Spitfire. IL-2 to me. I can distract the Spitfire. Or the Hurricane, sorry. Ooh, I overshot him. They're all on him. There's another Hurricane. Oh, I accidentally shot down that guy that I didn't even mean to. P-39Q Air Cobra. HU-100D1. I'm rather confused. Out of cannon. Down to 150 cal. Look at that, hurricane. Just dodge to the ground. Do some tree hopping, head up to this 109. Oh no, wing cut loose, and once again from a yak, so, yeah. Only thing that could take down a Russian. Still, let's go in the Blenheimvoss for the laughs. Yeah, we're way up here. Oh my god. So many oil and water temperatures on my screen. Oh, and this one's actually got bomber cockpits. Oh my god, hello, kind sirs. Hello, crew. You all okay? It's wonderful, because we're going to sort of go in. Really need to get rid of these bombs, because I don't need them. Where are they going to come out of? Yeah, I thought so. Alright, let's just drop all of these. Just sort of do some light bombing of the city. Let's see if we can drop down. Oh, we're on the A point, huzzah. Oh dear. Come around. I'm just sort of gonna stood around. Hey, I'm capping the zone. Ish. No. You want to sort of stick in the upper layer of Alpha. Well, of the A point, rather. Because we don't really want to go down to where all the fighters are. And we've got bombs again. Fantastic. I suppose it doesn't really matter if I get rid of my bombs, because they'll just come back. Still, look at this thing. Oh yay, cap in the zone. Oh no, an enemy's got in. And we've stopped capping the zone. All those guys down there. They're decapping. Oh, there we go, recapping. See, I'm being useful by sticking in the capture zone like this. The B-18. No, it's not working. It's not working, we have to go down. Don't worry, lads. Here to help. Don't know exactly how I'm gonna help, I'm sure I'm gonna just die horribly. Hey, got one! Start dropping bombs all over the French countryside, yeah. My gunners are going in. Still within the cap circle as well, so. Go for the Spitfire, shall we? Ah, he's dead. Okay, P-40 down here, and an LA-5. Oh well, P-40 just got ganged. There you go, go on, gunners. We got a hit. Another hit. We're inside the cap point again. It's a hurricane, so I'm going to actually come back around and stick with my friendly fighters. They're hitting me. Ah, kill assist. All these tracers going everywhere. More hits. The Blenheim way over here. This is just critical. Aircraft destroyed, F2A. Although they are capping the zone, so we need to get back up there. God. No, P-39. Out. Nope. Quick, abandon, lads. Too low to the ground. Crash. Dead to a P-39N. And this could go either way, this battle, really. Let's try and rush in with the 109E3. See if we can scrape up a kill or two. Although I think the game will be ended by the time we get in there. Right, come on. Hey, there we go. B-34. All these strange aircraft I've never heard of. Oh god, no. Please, it's like one kill difference and everyone's trying not to die now. Go on, kill the P-47. Yes! CR-42. Well done to that hurricane. Still, we downed two people in the Blenheim Voss. Blenheim Voss, best fighter defense. Although the Blenheim is definitely the best fighter. Oh, hello. Right, what have we got here? Ooh. Modifications, 109E3 wing repair. Woo. Excellent. Got some extra things. Researching airframe for the 109E3, but we got that free thing. Awards supporting fire. There you go. Award for assist to a squad mate in destroying an enemy unit. Fighter rescue, defending a friendly fighter, and base defense. 4 air kills, 4 kill assists. You go 1 in the IL-2, 1 in the Yak 1B, and 2 in the Blenheim Voss. Got another 21,000 supplies. There you go, that's all good. So. Oh, and I can get a reward. Okay. Don't know what the reward was for that. Oh, I received... Oh yeah, of course, there's war bonds. I forgot the war bonds. What can we get in the shop this week? Can get a pinup. Panzerkampfwagen and Churchill. A ram. Interesting. Avenger Mark II. Russian Hurricane Mark IIb. Or the 109E7 for the Japan. Or we can get some of those things. Okay. So, got some random things in there. Orders, boosters, a booster, vehicle test drive for the Japanese B-17, thingy, T-44-122, Tempest, or an AC-4 Thunderbolt. Okay, so, yeah, nothing really interesting in the Warbond shop. So, yeah, there we go. Turn engagement. Destroy 36 enemy fighters. No, thank you. But, yeah, so we're back in War Thunder. Reinstalled it, re-updated it, got some extra things, such as the Blenheim Voss. We got a British tank as well. The Independent. Look at this thing. So, we want to get weapon reloading, because weapon reloading is useful. Then we're also going to get leadership by 2. There you go, apply that. Boom. Crew level 4. Upgrade qualification to expert. Boom. Third RTR. need to do all these things. Gonna want range finding and targeting up. Commander, loader, radio operator.
Radio operator.
Tech driving by one. There we go. Critics P4, gunner, loader, weapon reload. Boom. Tetrarch. See what we can get. Tank driving. Yeah, let's get that. Logistical services. Oh. Repair speed and repair rank. Oh. Okay then. So there we go, that's that. So I'll have to reset all of the camouflages and things. But anyway, yes, back in War Thunder. And here's our independence. So I'll thank you for watching and goodbye.